Hello and welcome to our product presentation of the new potential modules from IFM. My name is Christoph Stratmann and I'm product manager for electronic fuses. Since a long time, IFM has a wide range of electronic fuses. These electronic fuses are protecting your equipment in your machinery. But it is not only a protection unit, it is also a kind of wiring system. And I want to explain you this wiring system now. The electronic fuses are a modular system. We have one distribution module. You can connect this wiring coming from the power supply direct to this distribution module. And depending on the version of the distribution module, we have a distribution module with a potential free signal contact, and we have also a version with IO-Link, with an IO-Link interface. And we have different electronic circuit breaker modules. You can put this electronic fuse modules beside the distribution module. You can lock this orange leveler, and that is everything you have to do. You don't need any accessory, any cabling. Everything is done with this orange leveler. IFM has circuit breakers with fixed nominal current. Yeah, we have electronic fuses with 2 amp, 4 amp, 6 amp, 8 amp, and 10 amp. And we have also adjustable fuses. That means that the user can define the nominal current of this fuse between 1 amp and 10 amp. In front of the circuit breaker, you see here the terminals. There is one terminal per each circuit. And this is a kind of wiring system. So you can connect direct the wiring, what is coming from the sensors or from the actuators, and you can direct connect this to the electronic fuses. But what happened when you have more than one wire? Yeah, when you have 4 or 10 wires? In the past, you use this kind of terminals. These terminals must be mounted on a DIN rail, and it was mounted anywhere in the electronic cabinet. Yeah, this forces a lot of effort. It costs time and money. But now, IFM has a much better solution. IFM offer now this new terminal blocks. And here in this terminal blocks, we have two rows of 5 connected terminals. You can mount this terminal block direct in the line of the electronic fuses. And you connect it also with the orange leveler. The only thing what you have to do is to connect the terminal block with a small wire direct to the electronic fuse, to each circuit of the fuse. And you see that this is a very easy and smart solution. You can see that this terminal block is much smaller than the terminals for the DIN rail. You save space in your cabinet. You need less time. You save money. And you reduce the wiring failures, because here you have a logic combination between the terminal block and the electronic fuse. everyone see direct that this terminals and this wires are depending to this electronic fuse. And that helps to reduce wiring failures. Okay, and as a summary, we can see that the potential modules are reducing the wiring failures, they reduce the need of space, and they reduce the costs. In this wiring system, we miss very often a solution for the ground wiring. The fuses and the load module is a very good solution for the distribution of the 24 volt plus wiring. But what is with the wiring of the ground of the cable who come back to the power supply? In the past, we used also this kind of terminal blocks who are mounted anywhere in the cabinet. You need a lot of space. These connectors are far away. And we have there the problem that you must uninsulate the whole cable for a long distance. And that took a lot of time. Now IFM offer a very interesting new solution. We have this blue terminal blocks for ground. It's the same design and you can connect it direct beside the electronic fuses. We have here also terminal blocks in blue color. Yeah, to make clear that these terminal blocks are for ground wiring. We have 10 terminals in one housing, and we can add as much blocks as you need. You have only to take care that the current is not higher than 20 amp. And we have also a distribution block. This distribution block is connected via this blue leveler. And from the distribution block, we have one big cable that is going back to the power supply. So this ground module can mount it direct beside the electronic fuse. So we have a very compact solution here. And due to this fact, you don't have to uninsulate the cable for such a long distance. Yeah, that saves you time and money. However, we should not forget that this intelligent wiring system is also an electronic circuit breaker. And I want to explain again the main features of this electronic circuit breakers. This electronic circuit breaker is measuring the current. And when we have an overload or when we have a short circuit, we measure this immediately and we can react and we switch off the circuit direct. So we have a reliable tripping also when we have long cable distances. That is very important. But you see also here in front the LEDs. And when a fuse tripped, these LEDs are red. And the maintenance people can immediately see which circuit breaker tripped, and they can have immediately a look on this circuit. That helps to reduce the downtime of your machine. And also the IO-Link interface gives you also a lot of new functionalities. Yeah, over IO-Link, we get the information that one of the fuses tripped. But we get also the information which fuse tripped. And we got the information, and that is new and outstanding, we get the information what was the reason for the tripping. Was it a short circuit or was it an overload? Both are different failures. And when you know what kind of failure it was, you can have a very deeper and faster look into the machine to find this failure. And with IO-Link, we got a lot of new features in this electronic fuses. We measure the current, and you can read this current for each circuit. So you have a permanent overview about the current distribution in your machinery. But we have also a tripping counter. We count how often a circuit tripped. So that helps you also to have an overview which circuit is a dangerous circuit. You can look during a maintenance for this circuit. And at the end, we have now also the possibility to make a reset of a fuse when this fuse tripped. At the end, I want to give you an overview about the three new modules what we offer now. First, we have the orange potential module for the plus 24 volt DC. Then we have the blue potential module for the ground distribution. And we have the blue head module. I hope that I was able to explain a little bit this functionality of this wiring system and about the new features of our new electronic fuses. And I want to say thank you for your interest. And if you have questions, don't hesitate to call us. We will answer your question immediately. Thank you and goodbye.